Texas A&M sent out an alert earlier today regarding a bomb threat at the nuclear magnetic resonance facility. It has since been cleared. No suspicious devices were found during a search. This comes after a bomb threat was reported at the White Creek Apartment Student Housing Center. Normal operations have resumed.